Hello everyone, today we will see some properties of subtraction, and after that I'll give you few questions and you just do at home, and if you find any problems there you must write in comment. I'll try to solve that. Okay, so first of all we see the properties of decimal number over subtraction. Properties of rational numbers over subtraction. Fine. So here we discuss about four different properties. Okay, and we'll check whether that property satisfy for subtraction also or not. Okay. So now, first of all, I talk about closure property. Okay, the next one is associative property. Then next, commutative. And last but not the least, that is property of zero. One by one, these all four properties, with an example, we will check whether these properties satisfy the overhead subtraction also or not. Okay. First of all, I take two decimal number like A and I subtract B from it. I'll check whether this C is a rational number or not. Okay, I take 5 by 2 minus 3 by 7. So I solve it. LCM will be 7 to 14. 2 7 ja. Now 7 2 ja. This. When you do this, what is coming now? 29 by 14. You can see this is integer. This is another integer also. And you can check this is not coming 0. Means what? It is a rational number. Means closure property over subtraction. This we can say this satisfies for subtraction also. Okay. Now I come to the next, that is associative property. Okay, we will check whether we are getting the same result after changing the order or not with subtraction also or not. Okay, A, B and C, I take 3 and this side A, B and C. I'll change the order here. First of all, I'm subtracting B from A, but this side I'm subtracting C from A. I take as an example few numbers, few rational numbers, 5 by 2 minus 3 by 4 minus 1 by 6. The same I write this side also, but I'll change the order. Minus 3 by 4 minus 1 by 6. Now we will find the result for LHS and for RHS also. Inside the bracket, LCM will be 4. Now 2 2 ja, 5 2 ja, 10 minus 4 1 ja, it will remain same. Minus 1 by 6 equals to 5 by 2. Inside the bracket, LCM will be 12 here. Okay, 4 3 ja and 3 3 ja 9 minus 6 2 ja will be 2 only. 10 minus 3, it will be 7 by 4 minus 1 by 6 equals to 5 by 2 minus, inside the bracket, 9 minus 2, 7 by 12. This side will take LCM 6 and 4. LCM of it will be 12. 4 3 ja and 7 3 ja 21. 6 2 ja will be 2 here. This side LCM will be, first when you take out this value from under your bracket, it will be the same only. LCM will be 12, 2 6 ja 6 5 ja 20 minus 12 and 7. Okay, when you subtract it, you will get 19 by 12, and when this side you will subtract 23 by 12. You can see these two are not equal to 0, means associative property does not satisfy for subtraction. Okay, so now next property we have, we'll check for this also, commutative property. If I subtract A minus B, means I do this, or B minus A, I'll check for these two whether coming the same or not. Now 12 by 5 minus 1 by 10, I do this or I change the order and will check whether coming the same result or not. 12 by 5. LCM will take will be 10 only, 5 2 ja and 12 2 ja 24 minus will be 1 only. LCM will be 10, 1 minus 5 2 ja and 12 24. Here coming 23 by 10 and this side minus 23 by 10. This is also once again not coming the same, means what? Commutative property also does not satisfy for subtraction. Okay, now property of 0. Okay, if this property says that if I subtract 0 from any of the rational number, okay, we will get the same result. Means 5 by 3 minus 0, we are getting or not, we will check it. So come 5 by 3, okay, so LCM you will take 3 will be there, 5 minus 0, 5 by 3, it will be 5 by 3 only, this side also 5 by 3, means property of 0 is there for over subtraction also. Okay, so in this way we have seen 4 different properties, 2 properties out of which does not do not satisfy, okay, for subtraction. Okay, now after this I'm giving you few questions, you do at home. Okay, the first number question is identify the given rational number as positive or negative. A 5 by 3, B minus 2 by minus 17, C minus 12 by 5, and D minus 12 by minus 19. 4 are there. In these 4, you just have to identify which one is positive rational number and which one is negative rational number. The next question is, you have to add A 2 by 7 plus 3 by 5, B minus 6 by 14 plus 3 by 2, C 18 by 3 plus 1 by 2 plus 1 by 6, D 1 by 8 plus minus 2 by 7, E 1 by 5 minus plus 12 by 7. Okay, so these 5 you have to add. Third number you have to verify A 1 by 2 plus minus 1 by 2 12 equals to minus 1 by 12 plus 1 by 2. B number 3 by 7 plus 1 by 2 plus 1 by 6 equals to 3 by 7 plus 1 by 2 plus 1 by 6. You can see order have changed, so you have to do accordingly. Okay, so these three questions you do at home and you must write